Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Champ Kind Road to the Show series here in MLB 14, the show on the PS4. Champ has been down on his luck a little bit of late. He got bounced from the AAA championship game, which his team won, back down to AA to start the 2015 season. And before he ever got started, he had a season-ending injury, putting him at AA at the start of 2016 season now. My goodness.
Matt Vaskirjian back with the Minor League Pregame Show, counting you down to AA Texas League Baseball with tonight's version of the Bowman Prospect Spotlight. Champ Kind is our man to watch, having signed only a one-year deal with this organization during the offseason. For whatever reason, the two sides couldn't come to any kind of long-term agreement, so he'll have to go through the contract process again after the year.
Well, you know, you hear a lot about players wanting that security of a long-term contract, but sometimes it is in their best interest to sign a one-year deal. I mean, think about it. You can drive your price tag up even higher if you have a monster year, and a lot of players will do just that, and they'll use it as their motivation to play. And it can be a good thing for an organization as well. Typically, one-year deals aren't that expensive, and they give that team a chance to see how this player is going to develop.
Okay. Eric, Steve, and I are ready for baseball, and we'll have it for you next on the show.
I tell you, if I were Champ Kind, I'd only sign a one-year deal as well. This is crazy. It's not like he can go anywhere. He's not a free agent until he's had 6 years of experience at the major league level, but oh well, I don't know. Hopefully things will go better this season. Let's hope here. As he smacks that one to right field, he's going to get an RBI here? No, held up at third base. So looking to start the season on a positive note. He starts with a base hit, and in the fourth inning, we still have a scoreless game. Well, scoreless no more. That ball's hit to right and gone.
Whammy!
No doubt down the right field line. It's the first of the year for Champ Kind. Solo homer puts his team on the board, and he gets to circle the bases in style. 28 points, no doubt shot. And yes, sir, that's what you want to do. If you want to get yourself out of AA quickly, he's saying, okay, I got to hit home runs, and I got to not get hurt. That's the recipe for success for moving on. I mean, he is like a 73 or 74 overall now and stuck in AA. What is this craziness? So they lose the game 5-4. He has two hits, and one of those being a solo homer. So that's a good start. So let's get through here. We want to sim a little bit and try to get out of AA as soon as possible. And oh, wouldn't you know, every time we go to sim, what happens? He gets injured. Even though I just worked on that stamina a little bit, that durability, whatever that it's called in there, I believe it's durability, right? Well, yeah, he got a strained finger. It's not a big DL kind of thing this time, but it is an injury. So we'll have to sit through that just a day or two. And he's back in the lineup. All right, pencil him back in and let's get going. Let's stay healthy, like we said. Let's stay off the DL at least. That's what we need to do. So we've simmed forward a little bit. We pick up with a 5-8 record, but let's be honest, it's AA ball. We want to be out here as soon as possible. We're really not worried about the record. At least as far as Champ Kind goes, the record he cares about is how many home runs he hits.
Whammy!
Yes, yes, whammy indeed. Opposite field shot with a runner on. And that is going to be another no-doubt home run for Champ. I believe he had one when he simmed, so I think that is probably his third in the season, if I counted right. We'll have to look later. But here it is. He goes opposite field 417 feet. Nice follow through on the swing. Watches it fly out of the yard over the high wall in left field and out onto that lawn. So there you go. Another home run. Another whammy shot. It's 3-2 in the fifth inning. And look out for the pitcher because that's coming right at you. He very smartly gets out of the way and that goes into center field. So Champ's got two hits on the game. And things are looking good. So immediately after this at bat, I get this. Champ Kind was replaced due to injury. Are you kidding me? We've worked on the durability, and he's still getting injured. What's going on, Champ? Oh, man, if this is a season ender, I'm going to cry. I don't know what else to do at this point. He's just had really bad string of bad luck, but this does not stop him from getting player of the game honors, even as he left the game early, because he hit that two-run homer and was most of his team's offense on the day in a 3-2 win. So Champ Kind goes deep again and then gets a single and then gets injured. Okay, so we hold our breath, seeing what this injury is going to be. Please do not be a DL stint. Pulled groin. Okay, will not be placed on the disabled list. Looks like we dodged a bullet here. So we're going to sit a couple games, maybe a handful of games, and come right back. This should not be major. Let's see what happens when we go forward here. So we get set, and yep, he recovers within a day or two. All right, whew. All right, that is close. We're quite worried there that we're going to be on the DL again. So here we go, back into the lineup, just trying to stay healthy. I don't know. We can't do it for some reason. Champ is going to hit this ball deep to left center field. This isn't coming back. I guarantee you it is gone.
Whammy!
Champ Kind goes deep again. All right. So we're getting on the right path here. If he can stay in the lineup, this better mean a call back up to AAA, or I don't know if we want to skip AAA this time and go straight to the majors. That'd be fine by me, because I think we are rated higher with Champ Kind than the starter in the major league level with the Kansas City Royals in right field. So we watch this ball fly out of the yard, and it is once again round trip time for Champ. Can he do it twice in one game? Let's see, eighth inning. No, but he's going to get a base hit to right, so he has another multiple hit game. I don't know. What are they waiting for right now, the Royals? Are they just waiting to see that he can stay healthy? I mean, he's overmatching pitchers at this level. I mean, this is a spot where he is a 73 or 74 overall going against guys who are probably in their 50s pitching against him. Look at this. Okay, yeah. Huh. I don't get it. Same overall, but the adjusted overall is higher. So they're waiting for me to just officially get the overall above him at a 75 to get the call up. Is it a injury issue? I don't know. Let's see. Let's see if we can get through a couple games straight or a run of simulations plus a game, and, you know, whatever, take your pick, without getting injured, and maybe, just maybe, something will happen. So out in right field here, chasing this down, no real problem there. Champ gets to it, makes the catch, and gets him out. Champ's going to grab that bat, and you see he is hot at the plate, hitting .471 over the last four games. He's got four homers, nine RBI on the season. And it is a 2-0 lead here in the first. Scratch that. It's about to be 4-0 in a hurry.
Whammy!
Champ Kind's fifth of the season is going to double up that score. Now 4-0 as he hits the two-run homer and gets 30 points for himself in the process. We need to see a replay here. See how he crushed this ball. Yep, there we go. Nice form once again, and he's following it right on out of the ballpark. Five home runs now on the season. Come on. Why are we still in Double A? This is not really the challenge he needs. He needs to be playing in Triple A. He needs to be playing in the majors. I can see working back into form a little bit after an injury, but I mean, this guy was a very big-time contributing member of a Triple A championship team. And then you bump him back to Double A even without an injury the next year. It just made no sense whatsoever. He's going to try to steal here. Look at this. High throw. He's going to get in there. Champ Kind not exactly known for his wheels, but yet he's able to get a steal despite a poor jump right there. So in a 4-2 game, he is going to maybe tag up here. The momentum taking him away from the diamond on that catch, and he is able to get into third with the head first slide. Nice play right there, as that's a little unconventional, running on the left fielder to third base right in front of his face, but he did have to retreat to make that catch, and that is a nice play by Champ to hustle over to third base. So let's see if that'll pay off on him getting home. Well, yeah, he can walk home there because that hits the foul pole and is gone. Two-run homer. That puts the lead at 6-2. Champ out in right field, and oh, does he have a chance to rob a home run? Get back there. Time it. I want to get one of these one time. Oh, just late. Ah, man. One of these times I'm going to get one of those. Maybe when my speed and fielding attributes are better. Oh, here's another chance. Here's another chance. Nah, this one's in the seats. Had no chance at that. That's actually a three-run homer that ties the game. We go into the ninth inning. 8-all, and that's a hanging pitch that's going to be crushed on the line. Fair ball. He's going to go for two. And with a little hustle, Champ's going to have second base. The double here, and he represents the winning run. If they can bring him around, let's get this game over with. Well, no, it doesn't happen. As a matter of fact, there's a lot of back and forth that happens. There are a lot of runs scored after that point even, and they lose 17-12 in extra innings. Wow, what a game. That's a crazy, crazy game right there. So we're into May now. Let's see. Cross our fingers. Don't get hurt. Don't get hurt. Okay. So far, so good. No one's getting hurt. And just waiting around, you know, hitting baseballs out of ballparks, waiting for a call. That's not going to be out of the park, but it's a base hit to left field. And that'll help the average. Hey, Kansas City, hey, look over here. You got a prospect that could be playing right field for you right now, starting. Better than what you have. Just saying. Make that call. All right. Yeah. Done lobbying for him. He's going to lobby for himself with home runs like this one. That baseball is screaming whammy as it leaves the yard there. Champ Kind goes deep again. And come on. They got to be taking notice here in Kansas City. It's got to be just on the verge of them making a call. They're going to send him to AAA. They're going to bring him up directly. I don't know. One way or another, a move needs to be made because this guy's going stir crazy down here in AA. He's like, I don't know if I can hit balls any farther out of the park. I don't know if I can do much more here. I don't know. I mean, he's not having multiple home run games, but I mean, he is lighting things up here. He makes the last catch of the game, and that'll end it. So it's an 11-8 victory, as you see the Lions score there. And, okay, guess we'll head back home, see if maybe there are any messages on the – who has an answering machine anymore? Messages on the cell phone? I don't know. We got a trade going that does not involve Champ Kind. Trading for a center fielder from the Rockies. Okay. Well, hopefully this guy isn't going to crowd the outfield for us. We'll have to see. They just traded Vargas in that deal. Huh. Interesting move. So Champ levels up, and we are going to sim forward. No injuries, no injuries. And, oh, here we go. This is what I'm talking about. I don't even think we're going back to AAA. I think we're getting called up to the big club. We've been added to the 40-man roster. Put Champ Kind into that, and yes, he's been called up to the Royals. Finally, he'd been jerked around in the system quite a bit, but it's finally paid off, at least for the time being. He's getting the call up to the Kansas City Royals. He's going to join the club in Seattle here as they call them up on the off day, travel day. So they promptly send Aoki down to AA, so they basically switch spots. Interesting. Okay. Well, they finally made the move when he got to a 75 overall, roughly, is when it was done. So his first game will be in Seattle going against Iwakuma. All right, so you're going to have to come back and tune into this one as he'll get that major league debut in a Kansas City Royals uniform. You see him there getting ready to take some batting practice and, oh, taking it out of Safeco Field. Come on back for the debut of Champ Kind in the majors next time. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.